What are the potential penalties and consequences someone may face if they are accused of violating their probation? Attorney David Traylor explains. Penalties for probation violation can range anywhere from having the case discharged to continuing their probation to having some sort of additional burden, such as an added time period of probation or jail time. It can also include some sort of remedial measure, like inpatient or outpatient treatment. I always tell people that the probation department has a tool belt of options that they can use to try to get people back in line on their probation. Sometimes people can run through those tools by being a problem. Once they are done using all the tools they have available, then they can just give up and send you to jail or prison. It's important to remember that on deferred adjudication, the judge has the full range of punishment available as a penalty if they adjudicate guilt. Some judges like to spread the word that they have zero tolerance on violations. At the Traylor Law Firm, we bring 20 years of experience to Dallas courts. All we do is criminal defense and jail release. We have helped thousands put their problems behind them. We take each case seriously and work hard to get the very best results.